Hi guys, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. My name's Keithana. If you are new here, then hi, welcome. Consider sticking around and subscribing and hit the bell notification icon so you know when I upload. You would be surprised how many people just forget that bit. But, and if you're a return subscriber, as I always say, hi guys, welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for sticking with us. Thank you so much for sticking with me. Oh, we had a blast last night in the live. We did a live last night. We had such a good time. Such a good time. I'm not going to lie, though. It may or may not have been demonetized.
It sort of derailed towards the end, I think.
If you don't know, that's my husband talking in the wings. He just sometimes chips in every now and then. Okay, so, right. I will be pausing my video, as always. As always. This is Josh Turner, Long Black Train. I know. It's taken me this long to get to it. I don't know why. It just has taken me forever to get to this. But, you know, here we are. We're doing it. So here we go. Let's get straight into it today. Okay. Why are you looking at me like that?
Well, straight into it?
Yeah.
Really?
Well, yeah, they've waited long enough for this one. I think okay. I should just get into it.
All right, go for it. Yeah.
I know. Guys, if you think this is me talking and you're new here, this is not me talking. I usually go on for a good while. That's why my YouTube family love me. You're all the best. Okay, so today we're just going to get into it. Oh, one way round. Husband's going. I don't know why I was surprised to see a train. Yo! I always do this. I always No, I'm not sorry. I forgot to say, if you're new here, this is a first time reaction. I don't know anything about this song. First time hearing it, I don't do my research deliberately. Oh, already.
There's a long black train coming down the line, feeding off
like
souls
it.
That are lost and crying. Rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the head. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is.
Okay, already. First opinions are. It's just already got that. I'm trying to listen to the lyrics, but already I'm kind of taken back by that. Just that great southern beat. Just simple and. I still don't know yet which way it's going to go, sad or happy. I'll shut up and find out, shall I?
There's protection and there's peace the same. Burn in your ticket for that long black train. Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory. There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But you know there's victory.
Right, and we will discuss at the end, but so far what I'm getting is, if I'm not a complete is that Long Black Train is clearly a metaphor for bad, right? Is it bad? I'm trying to decide if it's bad, depression, going off the rails, so to speak, anything, any of the above. That's what I'm, could be dead wrong, but that's what I'm getting right now. Because he's speaking about this redemption after the Long Black Train, or maybe.
From a mile away, it sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory.
Whoa, missed that. Need to see what's said in his palms then. I'm guessing that was significant. Did I go too far? Let's try here.
There, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere.
Ah, truth and lies.
But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Claim to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. I said claim to the Father and His holy name. Brother, for that long black train, that devil's driving that long black train.
Mm. Oh, I shit myself then. I thought someone was coming through the window and it's the train. Sorry, I just suddenly, that was so weird. So the song's there, end really nice, then these train sounds come in. And I thought something was coming through the cracking window. I was like, huh? Oh, I can't wait to watch my reaction back on that. Okay, so I think I was right with that one. It was a metaphor indeed, the Long Black Train. I guess, okay, let me know in the comments. That was scratching, not fart. I guess that obviously it's a metaphor for... Well, it's the devil, isn't it? It's the devil's driving it, they've taken the wrong path and the right path and choosing redemption or whatever, you know. But I think when the train was going through those people, first I thought it's almost like collecting their souls as it goes. It's taking their souls as it goes through. Almost like selling your soul to the devil through sin. But I don't know. Shit, this is getting deep. I don't know. But for sure, the Long Black Train's not a place you want to be. Stay away. Stay away. But he did sing about the fact that, you know, you can hear it a mile away. It's tempting. Da, 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 da. So, you know, you get the idea. It's like anything, you know, the temptation of illegal substances. The temptation of a lot of things that perhaps we shouldn't do. Well, no, that we shouldn't do. And... I guess there's a way back, there's a way forward. You have a choice. That's the message I took from it. Again, Josh Turner hitting another home run for Heathana. I enjoyed that thoroughly. I always kind of get a little bit confused with how I'm feeling with these songs, in the sense that they always have such a powerful story or message, yet the beat's so fucking good. Like, you want to kind of just bop along to it, but then... As soon as you start hearing the lyrics, you're like, not always, but you know, some of them are a little, but yeah, the music's just always so upbeat, and the stories are also like punchy, you know, so thank you so much for recommending that one. I know it took me a while to get to it, but you guys will be surprised at what I'm getting through this weekend. You will be surprised. That's providing that, I keep saying YouTube blocking, it's not YouTube, to be fair. Let me just make that clear, it isn't YouTube's fault when these videos get blocked. It's down to, they don't have a say in it and they don't get involved in a lot of stuff. It's the owners of the music, not the artist, that, you know, like whoever they're signed to. So it's not actually YouTube's fault. It's not the artist's fault. It's usually the record label. So it still sucks ass though. It really does suck. But hopefully this one's gonna go without a hitch. Ah, I really hope so. And definitely want to do more. I can't believe I only just started doing more Josh Turner again, because I kind of did it and then stopped. Is that my third one? So I did one at the very beginning of my channel, and then I did one yesterday, day before, and now another one. See, I'm getting there, I'm getting through. Guys, stay with me. There are loads more artists and genres to come. I know you might be watching now thinking, well, we've had country all week. And well, I like country, and I feel like I need to get through some of these country requests, and I feel like doing that. That's not to say that next week's going to be something completely different. So, yeah, thank you so much for that. What day is it? Oh, shit, Sunday, isn't it? I was going to say, have yourselves a great Sunday. No, everyone hates Sundays. I'm trying to think of something positive to say. Sunday. No, it's okay. Sundays are good because you're still not in work yet. You're still not in work yet. So enjoy the rest of your Sunday. Yeah, I'm clutching at straws. Right, I'm off. See you later, guys. Bye.